Northwest Conference matchup between the visiting Lynden Christian Lynx and your Burlington-Edison Tigers. Tonight's starting lineups first for the Lynx.
Thank you.
Dr. DJ Clark, his first team foul on the Tigers. Thank you. players his first fourth team foul. Picking in for Burlington-Edison, Jackson Reisner.
Yeah!
of Donovan. That's his second 18th out of Tigers.
Yeah!
Take your door for the Lynden. Zach Watson. That's his second. That's good. One-pointer, Jamie Hill.
Nice sip, I believe.
degrees. second team foul of the night.
Thank you.
team foul. Thanks. Alton Hoffman for 2 year old sister Wright.
Come on!
Tigers to Burlington. 2-2.
Come on.
with 4, Andrew Hamas with 2, Jaden DeBoer with 22, leading the way for the Lynx, Andrew DeVries with 32, including 9 three-pointers. For your victorious Tigers, Eric Altenhofer had 4, Jackson Reisner 7, Zach Watson 16, DJ Clark 6, Logan Wright 12, Isaac Donovan 6, and leading the way for the Tigers, Wyatt Walker with 28.